throwing it to nowhere. Back into the arms of Shannon Brooks for the Minnesota touchdown. Marcellus Pippins, it looked like, had a room service interception. I'm not sure who Leidner's intended target was. There was no one but blue, but red jerseys in the area. And instead, it becomes a lucky touchdown for Shannon Brooks.